And happy first day of spring, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Mini Pierce Productions on this Monday, March 20, 2017. It's now time for my 15th game of Wheel of Fortune for the Nintendo Wii. I currently have a 14-game wins total of a whopping $2,031,350. Hopefully we can improve the total.
Welcome, everybody, to Wheel of Fortune.
And off we go in this game. Let's go to Washington, D.C. this time. Since I've already unlocked all the stages.
How's everybody doing?
Great.
You want to give away money right now.
Here we go, our first toss-up.
Our first puzzle of the night.
In it.
Okay, everybody. Thing is the category for this puzzle. And we'll get it started right now. Player one.
Naval fleet?
Yep. That's it. Good start. $1,000. Player one.
All right.
We're going to do another puzzle, this one worth $2,000.
Okay.
The category for this one is people.
People, all right.
Band is all set, and here we go. Player one.
Former presidents.
Yeah, that's it.
Alright.
Player one. $2,000. Strong start, player one. Take it away, Charlie.
Alright.
Welcome to the jackpot round. And here's tonight's featured prize. Discover the allure of historic Scotland. Tour ancient castles and Viking ruins. Or relax on the tranquil waters of Loch Ness.
Alright.
$9,500.
It's food and drink.
Poop and pee!
And it's a prize puzzle. Look at that.
Prize puzzle, all right.
Player one, your start.
Here we go.
To spin the wheel, press it.
Whoopsie! Got bankrupt to start off. Well, it is early in the game, so not to worry. We go to player two now.
$600.
L.
Sorry, none of those.
No L, but go to player three. $900.
$900.
R.
Three
of them.
Let's have your vowel, player. No, sorry.
There's no A. That's me. Spin the wheel.
This could be good for you.
Again! Shoot. Alright, player two. That close to the million. 600.
600.
P.
Sorry.
There's no P. Don't pee on the stage, please. We gotta play a three. $300. Why?
Nope, sorry.
No why. Back to me. Again, the bankrupt.
Player one, the bankrupt got you.
That's three straight. Man, no more of those. Come on now. Alright, player two. 800.
800.
F.
No,
no F. We go to player three. And there's the bankrupt.
Ooh, the bankrupt.
All right. No more bankrupts. Come on now.
Come on, big money.
That's a good amount. 600. T.
Yep, we got food. Letters for
okay,
you.
Good enough. Spin the wheel. $550. S.
There are two for those.
All right.
Yeah. Hey, hey.
I'm gonna buy a vowel.
Vowel for player one.
O.
There must be some O's. How many?
Two of them.
Player
I'll
one
buy the
is
E.
Going to buy a, yes.
Looks like four, looks like five E's, yep.
Let's have
I'll buy an I.
There are two for those.
And, well, they'll use the last vowel, so let's go ahead and buy the U.
Alright, about one of them. That's it for vowels, they're gone.
Spin the wheel. All right.
$2,500.
I will go with the H.
Two of them.
Two H's, 5,000.
Hey, hey!
Spin the wheel.
This could be good for you.
Stop right there.
$550.
B.
Yes.
Uh-huh. Alright, 6850.
Come on, big money.
450. D.
One of them. There you go.
We got three more chances to get the $1 million wedge in this round. So we get in this spin. Stop right there, 550. N.
There is an N.
Some more chances this round.
Woo-hoo-hoo!
Why, Delany right now is the jackpot.
This could be good for you.
This could be good.
Whoa, $1 million wedge. Choose a letter to pick
Let's
it up.
Let's go with a C.
One.
Yes! That's what I want.
You've gotten the $1 million wedge.
Sure did, and I'm going to solve.
Player one will be trying
burrito
to solve
smothered
puzzle.
In cheese. Yes!
Yeah, congratulations. Let's not forget, this was also a prize puzzle. What do we have, Charlie?
We Mexico City, all right.
Bask in the natural splendor of Mexico City. Explore ancient pyramids and breathe in the vibrant culture. $6,500.
All right.
By solving this puzzle, you're one step closer to winning $1 million.
I did it in my 8th game. Hoping my 15th game will do the exact same thing.
Everybody's doing well, but who will go to the bonus round? We'll find out after this.
All right. Well, it's going to be me and Pat either way, so hopefully we can hold on to that $1 million wedge I've already picked up. And now we go to player two, who will start at this second round. Our category, please.
Now we're looking for movie title.
A movie title, okay.
There's the puzzle, and here goes player two.
And a very cheap puzzle as well. Don't see those very often. 900.
900.
S.
Not in this puzzle, sorry.
There's no S, so we go to player three. $400. T.
Nope, next time.
No T. I don't want to lose my $1 million wedge here. I'm saving it for right now. $400.
$400.
R?
Yes, there is an R.
One R.
Yeah,
I'll buy the E.
There is an E.
$500. still don't know it yet. 500.
500?
And?
There's no end.
There's no end, so we go to bat to player two. That's okay, still have $1 million wedge. 500.
500? Nope, sorry.
There's no L, so we go back to player three. $300.
D. Nope, next time.
No D. I have to say, but what kind of puzzle is this? 800?
800.
Yeah. Let's go to C.
One
C.
Yeah. Hey.
Oh, I know what this is now.
Player one is going to solve. Let's see if they get
G Force. Yes.
Nice going. Congratulations. You didn't reach the house minimum, so we'll raise your score to $1,000.
Part of me now at $18,350. Mystery round.
Welcome to the mystery round.
And the category is before and after.
A dump.
Player three, you'll start this
round. Anyway, player three will start this round of play. No, he's safe. 800.
800.
R.
Yes, there is
an R. What R? Now it's a bankrupt. Okay. Using strategy. Don't want to lose my $1 million.
$450.
T.
There must be some.
How many? Two of them. Okay.
Yeah. Hey! Hey!
I'll buy
an E. You got it.
Three of them. I'll buy an A.
There is an A.
I'll buy an O.
Yes, there is an O.
I'm spinning again because I've done $150.
$3,500. All right, look at that.
S.
Yep, we got two letters for you.
All right.
It goes up there.
Two S's. All right, I'll buy the I.
There is an I.
Uh-huh.
All the vowels are gone.
800.
800.
P?
Yes.
One P.
Oh!
Okay, I'm gonna solve. I know what this is.
Is choosing to solve the
just
puzzle.
Just do a little strategy in the third toss-up. Stephen King of Hearts. Yeah, that's it. Stephen King, King of Hearts. That's before and after.
All right, player one. Won a nice chunk of change with that solve. We'll take a break and come back after this.
$26,050.
It's a close game. You're going to.
It's not a close game, Pat. Come on now.
Now things is the category.
All right, so I'm going to do some strategy and not get this third toss up. It's things. Player two, corny jokes, that's right.
The winner of that toss-up is player two, and they're going to give that wheel a spin.
So if player two manages to pick up a correct letter in this round, then my $1 million wedge is safe.
The category is phrase.
It's a phrase. What a shocker, it's a phrase.
Player two is all set to go.
All right, Alright, player two's gonna spin the wheel. And it's gonna be 600.
600?
R?
No.
There's no R, so let's see how player three does.
Eight hundred.
C? There's
no C.
There's no C, so I'm gonna do some strategy in.
Okay.
Oh, and miss all this puzzle, so which will keep my $1 million wedge safe. So here we go, final spin.
Alright, I'm going to spin it. Each consonant is worth $1,000.
Alright, vowels worth nothing, consonants are gonna be worth $1,400 a piece.
400. Player two, your turn, a letter please.
E. There's no E, we go back to player three. A.
Sorry, none of those.
No A, okay. T.
There is a T.
One T, and there's no way I'm going to solve this puzzle with only one single letter on the board. Skip.
Player two.
Player two. D.
No, sorry.
No D, so we go to player three again. P. No P. N.
Yes, there is an N. Now
one
have
N. And I'm not going
to
solve it just yet.
The puzzle if you wish.
So I have to skip again.
Player two.
Again, I'm still going.
Sorry.
Again, this is, I'm still going. Still going to be a 16 game nonetheless.
There's none of those.
So, and hopefully we can possibly get to that $3 million mark if I get the $1 million. Oh.
Yes. All right,
no, there are two O's, no money for vowels.
And you'll get the 15. Second.
Yeah. And we go to player two. J.
Sorry.
There's no J. Player three. W.
No, bad luck.
There's no W. S.
Two of them.
Two S's.
15 seconds if you want to take a crack at that.
Go to player two. V.
No, sorry.
No V. Player three. L.
Yes. And 15 seconds starting now.
$4,200.
Player one.
I.
Yep, we got four letters for you.
Four I's, okay.
No money for the vowel, but you get 15. Seconds. We've got a solution attempt here. Let's see how it goes.
If you blink, you'll miss it. Yes! And it will be a 16th game.
Alright, you won some more money. Well, you ready?
$31,650.
Moving on to the bonus round.
And a shot at $1 million payday.
You ended up in second place, but with a very nice total there. You ended up last. I'm sure the next game will be better for you.
Alright, we won the million. I won the million in game 8. Let's see how we do this. See if we can do it again in game 15. Here we go.
You've reached the bonus round and managed to avoid bankrupts, and the $1 million wedge has been put on the bonus wheel. Give it a spin, and let's see what happens.
Here we go. Bang! Two stars.
It looks like it stopped on this envelope. Okay. Person, category for this.
We're looking for a person.
R-S-T-L-N-E. Are there any of those up there, man?
Again, this is for $1 million. All right.
We need three more consonants and
all right.
A vowel.
B-H-C-O.
What do you have?
Little brother.
You've got your letters. Now you have 80.
All right, give me the million, baby. Show it to me. Give it to me. Congratulations. No, I got it. The million was somewhere else. You got the Hawaii location, which, however, I already unlocked. It's worth $35,000. So, again, the million was somewhere else. But hey, it's still got another $72,250. That ain't bad. So, we're going to add that up here. Maybe out of 15 game wins, total of $2,103,600.
Here's how you did.
So hopefully we can do win the million in game 16, which I'll see you for. Catch you later, guys.